G'day, I'm John for Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview this week's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 13th of June at 10 a.m. Okay, let's start off with our Rollins and offcuts. Here's the great little room lot sizes. They'll vary anywhere from 3 to 6 metres. And as you can see, we've got it all this week. We've got some really nice plush piles there in the grey. We've got some nice loop piles here in the dark brown. Some wools. We've got some twist piles there. You name it, it's all there. We generally find most of these offcuts will sell for around $25 a broadloom metre. So if you're getting a room size there, it's only going to cost you about $100 or $150 for a full room of carpet. So they're awesome buying, and we've got a bit of everything for everyone. So that's the start with the offcuts. Then we move into some bigger rolls over here. These rolls will go anywhere from 5 to 10 meters. Great range of colors and styles. Again, lots of loop pile, which generally sell for 25. Some nice pattern ones here, like lot number 37. A nice little pattern that would normally retail around about 140 a meter. It'll probably sell at auction for around 25 to 30. Lots of these dark loop piles there, which are great value for money. Good hard room, great ones for shops, offices. You can put them for your rental properties, and generally picking them up for around about that $25 to $30 a broadloom meter. Broadloom meter, of course, 3.66 meters wide. You do not get any better. We get some good combination lots like this one's here. Lot number 54 right through lot number 57. They're all the same. We'll put them up together, get your bigger quantity to there. If you need around about that 20 to 30 meter mark, you get lots of those combination rolls. But some nice mid-size rolls like that one there, which is a pure wool loop pile, or twist pile I should say. It's 13 meters. We normally up around about 130 a meter. I reckon about 25 to 30 for that one also. Some grass, of course. We've got some unusual colors there, which generally sell for around $5 a square meter. But the actual nice thick one there, we're getting a bit more, around $15 a square meter. So they're quite large rolls there, so have a look at them. But great value. The buy the square meter, of course, don't forget that, not like carpet, which is all by the broadloom. And then we get lots more combination rolls. Lots of loop pile again, wools and nylons and polypropylenes, plenty of them to get through, generally selling for the 25 to 30. We've got some really nice Berber carpet going through tomorrow, lot number 88 and 89. That would normally be up around 160 a metre. It'll probably sell for 30. Through here, we've got some nice cut piles, some interesting colours there, the grey, something with a little bit of a candy stripe sort of finish there. More Berber, so lots of wool carpet getting through tomorrow, even these nice quality 40-ounce wool loop piles, which would generally sell for around about $200 a metre. We could clear them out from as low as 25, so there's plenty of them to get through. And most of these rolls are anywhere from sort of 30 to 40 metres. A nice wool plush pile there, also lot number 109. That's 22.6 metres. It's a good neutral colour. It'll probably sell for around 30 to 35. Through here, we've got some vinyl tiles, a small quantity of carpet tiles there. The vinyl tiles generally sell for around 10 bucks a square metre. You'll be able to take whatever you like of these. You don't have to take the whole lot because there's some big quantities there. So for 10 bucks a square metre, they're great value. And then also vinyl planks. Have a look at them over here. Nice big wide vinyl plank there. You can see there's quite a few different colours to pick from. And again, we'll be signing them by the square metre, and you'll be able to nominate exactly how much you want. So for 10 bucks a square metre, you'll pick up some of them. Awesome buying through there. Lots of loop piles again here. We've got some more polys and some wools. This one here is another. We've had some more of this carpet come in. It's a 65-ounce pure wool plush pile. Very hard to come by this sort of quality carpet. Normally up around about $350 a metre. We are looking to get a bit more. We're looking for around about $70 a metre for that, but that's saving close to 300 bucks, so it doesn't get any better. Some nice roll sizes there too. That one looks like around about a couple of 30-metre rolls there on those ones here. But some nice sisal carpet there, pure wool sisal, and there's quite a few of those. There's looks like about 3 or 4 rolls there of that pure wool sisal that we can put together, and that'll give you good meterage there. Through here, we've got some more sizes there in the poly. Plush pile here. This is lot number 143. Nice big roll there. It's actually 4 rolls of this one. Lot number 141, 2, 3, and 4. We'll put all these up together, and that's a solution dyed nylon plush pile, which would normally retail around about the $80 to $100 a metre. Looking to get around about $30 to $40 on that. Some nice loop piles there. It's a nice roll there. Twist pile carpet. That is a nice big roll there. 44.5 metres in that roll. That'll probably sell for around $30. We've got some grass also. More grass here. These are the small quantities. You've got all different roll sizes there. We've been getting $10 a square metre for that. That's great value because it normally retails around 30 to 40, and some nice loop piles here towards the end also, which are great hard room carpet, good value for money, selling for whatever we can get for it. If I sell for 25, so be it. So as you can see, great range again, starts at 10 o'clock, coming anytime from 8 o'clock, and have a look. We've also got our other two auctions, so let's go and have a quick look at them. Our timber building materials auction kicks off at 10 o'clock also, and as you can see, there's all sorts of screening timber through here. Lots of spotted hardwood through here, nice decking I've got going out the back there. There's some treated pine, little doors everywhere, so there's a heap of doors going through the auction tomorrow. Lots of interior and exterior doors, air boxes, hardwood, timber flooring, you name it, it's all there. Tassie Oak, it's all sorts of gear going through into the timber auction and then into home renos. So home renos here, have a look at all these gears here. We've got lots of vanities to get through, all sorts of things for your bathroom, toilets there. I've got some nice furniture, tables, outdoor, indoor furniture. Have a look at these beautiful upright cookers. There's a heap of them. They're different sizes too, different widths. Got some nice X-hire tables and outdoor settings and so on. We've got lots of appliances to get through, dishwashers, washing machines, cooktops, you name it, it's all there, bathroom sinks. Got plenty of everything, lots of furniture to get through. Have a look at the home reno auction. That'll give you a full rundown of everything they've got, and that also kicks off at 10 o'clock. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video. Hope to see you on auction day.